Mr. Eric, you silly, silly boy. You think because you've won a championship means that you know how to play the illustrious game of fantasy football. You know nothing. Only a person who drafted Jay Cutler would believe such nonsense. Prepare to get pooped, you cheeky man. 3 yards. Cloud of pain.